Class 5 Computer Chapter 4 Advanced Features of Word Processor 2 Part 4 Topics for today are Adding Watermark, in which we will be learning Inserting Text Watermark and Inserting Picture Watermark. Children, I hope you have received the previous videos and the PDF files in which I had sent all the exercises on each topic. If you have not received the link of the PDF file, you may find it in the video also, in which I record. You will find the exercises at the end. I have explained it there. You can use these videos. Go date-wise to be in the flow of the chapter. So today we are going to cover adding watermark. So what is watermark? Watermark is a faded or a dim, a light shader, faded, very not very bright. Such an impression, it can be an image, it can be a picture, it can be a text that is used in the background of a document. That is, that particular text or a picture is placed behind the text of a document. For example, if I have typed something here, all these information, behind this, if I want to have something, it can be class 5 computer or confidential or private, anything. We can use it in the background. Even the picture of a school logo can be placed behind. Such things are called watermarks. Why we use this watermark is to protect the document from being misused. Means people can take photocopy of the document and use it as theirs. So if we have a watermark behind, it will not allow them to copy it. So we can have our originality. It cannot be misused by others. So let's understand what is watermark. Watermark is a dim or faded impression of an image or text on paper which is placed behind the text in your document. Word has a gallery of watermarks to choose from, or you can create your own customized watermark. So there are watermarks available, like for confidential, there are watermarks available for private. These are the things which we normally use as watermark. But if you want to create your own watermark that has to be that has to appear on your document, then you can create your own. Like company's logo cannot be inbuilt, so you have to create your own company logos watermark. So that is a customized one that is created according to your need. So let's understand how to insert text watermark, how to create watermark. First one we will learn for text watermark, means by typing words. So let us learn how to create a watermark. Open the document in which you want to create a watermark. First you have to keep the document open and then click on the design tab. So you here given on picture number, figure number 4.8, the white shaded part, the tabs are given there. That one is a design tab. Clear? Choose the watermark drop down menu in the page background group. So once you click on the design tab there, the list of groups will appear in the ribbon area. So in that ribbon area, there are many groups. So you have to click on the page background group. From there, you will choose the watermark icon. So this is the watermark icon you can see here. Let me zoom in. Here, you see the watermark icon is here. And then once you click on see this watermark, select the custom watermark option. You have to select the custom watermark option. Then the printed watermark dialog box appears. What is printed dialog watermark dialog box? This is how it will look like. This is the printed watermark dialog box, this box, right, in which you see no watermark. By chance, if you have clicked it and you don't want any watermark, so you select no watermark. If you don't want any watermark in your document, you say no watermark. If you want a picture watermark, then you have to click on the circle, that circle here near the picture watermark written there, you have to select it by clicking on that. Then you will be, this I will explain in the next section. First we are learning about text watermark. So you have to click on the text watermark here below. First one is no watermark. When you don't want a no watermark, you click on, select that. If you want a watermark, that is text watermark. Then the third one, that is text watermark written here, you click on that circle. It will get selected. Then under that you have language, which language the text should be in, which language, English language. So you say English United States written here, you select that. And then text, here it is ASAP. This is the text that has been typed here. So if you want your own text, you can type it here, that text will appear here. Then what will be the font of this text, what's the style, font style that you are going to use. Then size, if is it automatic or you want to do adjustment to it, that can be done here in the size. Then color, you want to have an automatic color, that is black color or any other color, you choose that. And then semi-transparent, you want it to be transparent, means it should be a lightened shade like that. Then layout, it should it be diagonal, crosswise it should come, or horizontal, like this, straight from left to right you want it, or slanting you want it, like that. You can choose that. So once you have done all these options selected, done your customization, you click on apply. So apply is done only when you want to preview it. Once you like it, the preview is okay, then click on okay. If you don't want to preview it, simply click on apply, okay, right. Choose the language from the language from the language drop down menu. Select the font size, style, color and layout of the font. Type the text that you want to appear as watermark in the text box. Here is the where text box ASAP is written there. You can type your own word here. Once you have, click on the apply button to check the preview of the selected watermark on the page. If you feel satisfied with the watermark, then click OK to close the dialog box. So apply, OK. This is the text you typed here. If it looks OK to you, click OK. Otherwise, close the dialog box. And then you can choose another. Same, you come to the printed watermark dialog box and do your changes. And you can change your watermark. Now, we come to inserting picture watermark. How do we do the picture watermark? So same watermark, come to select the picture watermark option from the printed. You have to go to the design tab, background, page background group, and then choose watermark. And then when the printed watermark dialog box appears, this box appears, you have to click on the picture watermark. See here, you have to click on this picture watermark circle. Then it will ask you to select a picture. So you click on that. This is to browse the picture. Wherever you have stored that picture, you have to look for it and select it. And then scale, auto, automatically it will fit the picture into it. Or, and then there is an washout option. This option will have a very dim, very light shade of the picture that you have selected. If you don't want that proper watermark fade you want to be shown there, then you can deselect it. because watermark itself is very faded. So if you click on this washout thing, then it will be very thin, very faded. So you deselect that. Then the selected watermark will be applied on the page. So in your document, you will have that picture as a watermark. So there is a tip given here to add watermark in Microsoft Word 2013. If you are not using 2016, because we are learning Word 2016, if you are using Word 2013, then the same procedure will be followed there, except for the thing that instead of going to design tab, there you will be going to page layout tab, and the same steps will be followed there also. So this is all for today, children, about watermark, how to add watermark. So watermark is nothing else but a text or a picture that is displayed, that comes at the on the background of a text. Whatever you have typed, that will also appear behind that. A picture or a text will appear that will be very faded, light in shade, light in color. That is called the watermark. So today for your homework, you're going to write these questions. I'm going to read it because many children are complaining about not receiving the PDF file. So if you haven't received the PDF file, you can go through this video and write it in your copy. What is question number one? What is watermark? Watermark is a faded impression of an image which is placed behind the text in your document. Question number two, name the two types of watermark. The two types of watermark are text watermark and picture watermark. Question number three, which tab has the watermark icon? In Word 2016, design tab has the watermark icon in it. Question number four, which group of insert tab has the watermark icon? Page background group has the watermark icon on it. Question number five, which tab do we go to insert watermark if we are using MS Word 2013? We go to the page layout tab. So these are the question, five questions that you are going to write in your copy and learn the steps that I have taught you, how to insert Word watermark in Word document, and practice it. That's all for today, children. Take care.